Guys, we are back today with Pokemon Sun and Moon Ultra Prism. The new set. Let's get right into it.
Pop. Pop.
It's not pop, pop. It's
crack. Crack.
Crash. I don't know. I don't know what it is. I don't know which way the codes are. Oh, and you open your pack first.
Okay.
Well, can you put all this in the trash? Seriously? Let me open it.
Again, that way. So the coat's in the back?
Yes.
Okay.
Here you go. Oh, wait.
You're trying to remember it.
Making sure I have four. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Well, I hope it is. Or else. Dang! Here you go. Gibble.
Wait, what's this?
Mine.
What is this called? I forgot.
No. Oh, please.
Julian, what is this called?
A psychic energy.
A psychic energy.
Mine.
Cynthia. Cosmum.
Hey, you have to show screen. Take these.
Bronzong.
Show it. Jeez, please.
Dry flown.
It's.
And.
Drifloon.
Type null.
It's a cool picture. Where on earth is my pack? How do these feel so plasticky?
What did you get? What
did you get?
Look at my pack. My pack is just destroyed.
Psychic energy.
Alright.
Looker. Yeah, and Mega. Pal Pad. Cynthia reverse and the other to the floor. Ha! In your face. Where's my sleeves? Kid.
Yum.
Dum dum dum.
Done.
The Olga. GX
Julian,
bar Julian, in your face, Owen.
Julian, show them the back of that card sleeve.
He wanted me to. Okay, now
let me scramble your cube.
Yeah, just scramble it more. I can solve a Rubik's cube.
In like
so, if you don't want to watch, it's not 10 seconds. That's probably, my fastest is like 10, 4. You done?
Okay,
done. I can solve a Rubik's Cube. Let me just do this. So, I'm pretty fast. I mean, if you don't want to see it, just click off and watch a different video. So, oh, this is what it looks like right now. Now I'm going to solve it.
Wait, Julian, aren't you getting a 3x3 like that today?
Yes.
Aw.
Now I've got the white side solved. Just need to do the algorithm to get the other side solved. Okay, now I got a full layer of one color on each side. Now, time for the yellow side.
That's gonna be hard.
I have the yellow side solved, the green side, and the white side. You don't always have that specific side solved. Now, just need to finish the cube.
Time for a challenge. Hey, Julian, show them.
Done.
Julian, show them something that they bet they didn't know about that cube.
If you don't know, you can flip corners on a Rubik's Cube. Well, not every Rubik's Cube, but this Rubik's Cube.
Yeah, only Rubik's Cubes like that. Okay, Julian, you're definitely not going to solve this.
Because it's so bad.
And hard.
No, I'm getting a 3x3 of this today, Owen.
You can have it.
Oh,
dang it. I want it.
Now, Owen, show them the card. That's mine.
This card?
Yes, that's my card. For the first time in forever, I actually choose the perfect pack. Well, other than the Charizard GX.
Julian, you have to add something cool to this.
What do you mean?
Like,
I can't edit. But I can. And
hey, Julian, show them what you got for Christmas that you liked playing with. It's a remote control.
No. So, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. Notification bell.
Thumbs up. And
that's a like. Yeah.
And give a thumbs up.
And
bye.
Dang it. Bye.